Hi there, let's take all the side quests now and do them.
Since you're a doctor, maybe you can provide me with some medical supplies.
In the rush to escape, I left my notebook back at my clinic in Halai. I used it to keep notes on how to create medicine from indigenous plants found here on the island. Once I have it, I can create medical kits. Get the book. And then collect the necessary ingredients.
Sure.
The clinic is in Halai. It might be hard getting inside, but you're clever. I know you'll figure something out.
My back is killing me. Bring me painkillers, please. I'll pay you.
Right.
Oh. I am in a lot of pain. Bring me more. Whatever you find.
That's a continuous quest. You can give all painkillers you have and take money and XP from it. One more side quest upstairs. Markov quest, also this one. I'll start with this quest on alternative medicine and find that infirmary. That floater coming over here. There shall be an infirmary somewhere.
Here's the clinic. I should hit across the roof.
So it's that narrow showing with the infirmary. I think it is upstairs. So I'll try to go by the roofs.
What have we here?
Ah! That seems like a thug. Oh no, just a simple walker. Let's see, how can I enter this place? Here's the door. Oh, fuck. Oh. Damn, a threat for that suicider. God damn it. Let's get inside.
I have everything.
I've got a quest item, a medical book. Alright, there's some solve for this quest.